No, that one's Jerry Seinfeld. That one's John Lennon there. No, the Dakota, the San Remo is up a few blocks. Have you been inside the museum? We should go meet the dinosaurs, Kathy. Will you share your life with me for the next 10 minutes? For the next 10 minutes, we can handle that. We could watch the waves, we could watch the sky, or just sit and wait as the time ticks by. And if we make it till then, could I ask you again for another 10? And if you in turn agree to the next 10 minutes, and the next 10 minutes till the morning comes, then just holding you might compel me to ask you for more. There are so many lives I want to share with you. I will never be complete until I do.
On time, please don't expect that from me. I will be late, but if you can just wait, I will make it eventually. Not like it's in my control, not like I'm proud of the fact, but anything other than being exactly on time I can do. I don't know why people run. I don't know why things fall through. I don't know how anybody survives in this life without someone like you. I could protect and preserve. I could say no and goodbye. But why, Jamie?
Lifetimes
forever,
for a million summers, till the world explodes, till there's no one left who has ever known us apart. There are so many dreams I need to see.
There are so many years I need.
I will never be complete.
I will never be alive
I will never change the world until I do.
Isn't that the museum?